Jude chapter 1, verse 24 and 25.
1, 2, 3.
To him who is able to keep you from falling and to